For this, you need a Pilates ball, or you can use a yoga block or a pillow folded in half. Something that is about the width so that when you put it between your knees end up in line with your hips. So we don't want it to be too wide or too tiny. And then you're gonna put it between your knees on hands and knees. And we're gonna go into beast hold with each exhale. So we're going to inhale when we're at the bottom. Start to blow out like we're blowing through a straw and squeeze, then lift. So inhale, exhale, squeeze, then lift. Inhale on the way down. So really important to get a little bit of that exhale and squeeze going before you lift, because that will engage those lower abdominals.